Tony Stark was able to build this in a cave with a box of scrap.